My name is Kristen Pear, and I am the fifth grade band director. And I have the pleasure of traveling to all 5 elementary schools in Salem and teaching your children how to play musical instruments. And it's been great fun. I'm sure you've been serenaded by all kinds of sounds this year, some better than others. But I just want to take 1 minute and just kind of take this moment and explain to you the incredible feat that your children have accomplished this year. Not only are they learning to manipulate the hunk of metal or plastic in their hands, they're learning to read a new language, they're learning to do all of these things with a very large group of people, and they're doing so all knowing that if you make a mistake, it's okay. This is a safe place to make mistakes. You just gotta pick it up and keep going. You can't have any sort of professional musician without starting here. So in Salem, we really take pride in providing the most positive and supportive environment for our youngest musicians to experience music and to continue in whatever avenue they choose to continue with moving on. So I am super proud of this group this year. I have to tell you, our rehearsal went fantastically. Your students have had perfect behavior. They've been professional and respectful and safe in this space that we have the privilege of using. So thank you so much for that. Give your kids a pat on the back for that. To begin our program this evening, we're going to start with just a warm-up that we use every class. It helps us to listen for good tone. It helps us to listen for intonation. That means listening to make sure everybody sounds the same. And it helps us to internalize a tempo, the speed of the music, and to watch a conductor. So here is our concert B flat scale.
Yankee Doodle.
Our next performance is a saxophone soloist. It's Gavin Toshak from Barrett School, and he will be performing a very famous minuet by Johann Sebastian Bach. This is Minuet in G. So I invite Gavin to come up to the soloist stand.
Thank you.
fantastic piece. It's great. Our next performer, I'd like to invite Aurora Chiola up to the soloist podium. And she will be performing a selection from Beethoven's Ninth Symphony, and this is titled Ode to Joy. You've probably heard it before. And Aurora does a beautiful job of it. So Aurora, take it away.
Thank you.
North Salem School, performing on trumpet, and he will be performing a tune called American Patrol. Thank you so much for coming tonight. This is BB's First Blues.